and this is a tremendously wonderful memorial, a living memorial to those people. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Here she comes again. Look at this gorgeous aircraft. Absolutely beautiful. There's only one other one of these flying, and that's in Canada. Fantastic. Now, there are over 7,000 of those aircraft built during the Second World War. Two of them are flying. There are some statistics about the aircraft were lost. Valuable flying men that were defending this country.